1965, and Mark Recchi's rookie season, 1955.
And I know what you're saying. When was the last time a Game 7 of the Stanley Cup Final was played on Canadian soil? James Duffy has the answer. Thank you for the first